Garcia, what music hypes you up when you train?
Trap music.
Who?
Trap music.
Who? What's that?
Trap. Like, I don't know.
Rap something. Rap. Give us an example.
Future. I don't know. Drake. All of them.
Hey, does Drake get you pumped up? Drake?
Dom
Future?
Kennedy, bro.
Who?
Dom Kennedy.
Dom Kennedy. Who's that?
Dom Kennedy. West Coast rapper, Ellie.
All right. Who's that? Is he famous?
Yeah, he's famous.
What's his name?
Dom Kennedy. D-O-M Kennedy, like John.
Did you know him? Well, he's from the West Coast.
Oh,
you
bro, know. I could put a song in and you guys would know.
Oh, you know what it is?
Yeah, come on.
What about Rick Ross? Is he cool?
Oh, hell yeah. He got a new song with Nas.
What happened to Flo Rida? Flo Rida disappeared. Is he okay?
Ever since that whistling song.
Huh?
Ever since that whistling song, he went pop on everybody, so. He's just big tough dude with tattoos and then he went pop.
What about Kanye West? He disappeared too.
Yeah, he's.
I like Kanye West though.
He's making shirts and everything.
Okay, Billboard magazine did a list of the top 5 rappers ever, and they didn't put Tupac in their top 5.
Oh my God, Ellie.
Why would they do that?
Don't leave me hanging.
Because they suck. Why did they do that?
Because
they pick Biggie? Did they pick Biggie?
No, because they don't understand Tupac, man. Billboard don't know what the fuck they're talking about.
I'm gonna Google, I'll tell you right now who they did put. I just know they did.
We should do a people's opinion, like a people's poll. And then Tupac will be on top of that list.
Yeah.
Because most people are broke. You know, not everybody's rich, so Billboard only wants to listen to what they want to listen to.
Okay, here. You ready?
Yeah.
Top rappers of all time. This is who they have, greatest of all time. Lil Wayne, number 10. Kendrick Lamar, number 9.
Oh my God.
Ghostface Killer, number 8. Lauryn Hill, number 7.
You don't even fucking rap.
Oh, Andre 3000.
Yeah, that's cool.
Nas.
Yeah, that's true.
Number 5, Rakim number 4, Eminem number 3.
They're just trying to make
two,
this.
Number 2, Jay-Z, and number 1, Biggie Smalls. Very disrespectful not to put Tupac. They don't know. Billboard doesn't know shit about music.
Ellie, that's what you call a hipster list. They want to put people you don't know about so they can seem like they're cool. But, you know, everybody don't like Tupac on their
I think Tupac, Too Short, DJ Quick.
Shit, I mean, I'll put those people in there too.
You have so many good rappers that they could put in, and they put like
Puerto Rico. Put Lauryn Hill. She's cool, but don't fucking put her in.
Nah, they didn't put the Wu-Tang Clan.
Yeah. Oh my God, man, that's bad.
That's a real terrible. Billboard don't know shit about music.
Yeah.
And that's a music magazine.
Yeah.
Hey, they didn't have Tupac in the top 10, but they have Lauryn Hill.
They had Drake. I was like, what?
They didn't. Drake? I didn't see Drake.
Billboard.
No. Yeah.
Tupac. Biggie and somebody else.
Who were not on the list? Ricky, who would you put on the list?
Yeah.
Top rappers ever.
Yeah.
Tupac.
Got
one of them.
What's the name of the guy who comes here?
The rapper that comes here?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, which one?
What's the name of the rapper who comes here?
Which one, Ellie?
There's a rapper that comes here. He gave me a CD.
What's his name? Crusher, what's his name? I forgot his name.
Alright, there you have it. Stay tuned. Very suspicious list. I wonder if they paid money for that list. I guess it was an advertisement.
All I know is how horrible list.
Alright, BeesRootReport.com and Melissa Clark reporting.